Well, Dickens described the ghost of the past as always wearing white. The overwhelming majority of the impersonators I see in that role did wear white, but there was one, a musical, Scrooge with Albert Finney. The ghost of the past in that one looked like an ordinary Victorian woman, and her clothes were red.